at this Bobby Lashley character?
Well, Lashley is a former two-time WWE champion, two-time ECW champion, 6'3", 273 pounds. But in the early going, he's being manhandled by 330 pounds of Bronson Reed.
Yeah, Bronson Reed calls himself Big Bronson Reed, but I don't think Bobby's ever been considered small next to anybody.
Well, look at Bobby trying to put the Hurt Lock in. And the massive shoulders of Reed.
Oh, he's almost...
Can't quite lock the hands together, though, and Reed...
That is quite an advantage for Bronson Reed with the way he is built. So much muscle and mass. It's hard to get his arms over his head.
Well,
I would assume taking his shirt off is tough. Wiping his butt, probably impossible.
Only you would think about that.
Well, I tell you, it looks like you're carrying luggage all the time.
Leapfrog by Lashley, and down goes Bronson Reed. Now, for Reed, this matchup's so important, Pat. If he qualifies for the chamber, he gets to compete in his home country of Australia. Oh, and
maybe Wayne to get a chance to get a shot at a title, but he's got a massive task, and that's the almighty Bobby Lashley, really.
Bronson Reed has taken control as Lashley was driven shoulder first into the post. Reed from South Australia, Elimination Chamber, of course, in Western Australia. Reed driving Lashley into the timekeeper's area. Can Bobby climb in into this Elimination Chamber qualifying match?
Display has been nothing short of majestic this evening.
And now Bronson believes he may have his chance. Lashley struggling to get back to his feet. One of these men will join McIntyre and Styles in the Men's Elimination Chamber, where the winner earns an opportunity at Seth Rollins in the World Heavyweight Championship at WrestleMania.
Thought Lashley might have baited Bronson Reed there.
Oh, sit down! A spike by Lashley! And Reed able to kick out at two!
They're telling me in the 300 levels, people's drinks were spilling.
Watch this. The power of Lashley
rattled all of Rupp Arena. Lexington, Kentucky, easy for me to say, can feel it.
Went for a spear. Jeez. Bronson Reed caught him with a knee in the midsection. Now Bronson Reed going to slam Lashley.
Oh, my God! Oh, my God!
And Reed said that's it. Bronson Reed about to punch his ticket to Elimination Chamber.
Bobby Lashley, I'm afraid I've got some bad news for you.
Maybe not. Lashley meets Reed, powers him off the top rope with a massive slam. Spear! The almighty Bobby Lashley qualifies for Elimination Chamber.
Here is your winner, the almighty Bobby Lashley!
Talk about a battle of two titans, but in the end, Bobby